put up with. And I put up with. And I hate when rappers repeat last line that they said. On the low like ground ball, hustle like loose ball. Skinny bank pro bigger than all y'all. Skinny had to flex up on all y'all. I was a team sport, now it's ISO ball. Went solo on that, but it's still the same. No, I never chase fame. It's-
I better see all you playmakers at Dime Time. Here, work with the community to reach the assist goal, and if the goal is met, you'll earn some sweet prizes. And next weekend, you can compete against some powerful trios at Court Conqueror 3-on-3. To recap, here's our big board of upcoming events in the neighborhood. That's it for me. I'll see you on the...
Ready, everyone, for Tuesday afternoon NBA action on 2K Sports. With David Aldridge on our sideline and here with me, Greg. And nothing tips off a broadcast like getting the lowdown from the sidelines. And we've got David Aldridge there for that. David, good evening.
Hey, Kevin.
Thanks, DA. So the New York starting five, Barrett and Randall, are in the forward positions. Kemba Walker is out there with Evan Fournier. And it's Robinson in at the five down low. And for the Hawks, Hunter at the three with Collins at the four. Bogdan Bogdanovic is out there with Trae Young. And it's Capella in at the center, locking down the middle. Two teams badly needing a win tonight, Greg. Some desperations on both sides.
Yeah, and it's easy to start second-guessing yourself, Kevin. You want to make adjustments, but also stay true to who you are.
Young passes to Capella. Now, here's Collins. Here's Young. And he converts the layup. Young's got his team on the board to start the game for Atlanta.
He's fearless. Trae Young knows he's probably going to take contact, and it doesn't matter at all.
Here's Walker. It's hauled in by Clint Capella.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on
him. A nice shot by Bogdanovic.
Few people see the floor as well as Trae. If you're open, he'll find you.
Outside Fournier. Passes to Walker. The 11-footer, and they pick up two. And just over a minute played here in the start of the game. Young passes to Hunter. It's Young on the wing, guarded by Walker. And here's Bogdanovic for three. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Bogdanovic has got five now.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Collins against Walker. He's off on that one, and it's the Hawks taking it the other way. On up the court, and yes, it's good.
Terrific play. This is why you run your offense through him and live with the results.
The Knicks have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Here's Walker, and off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him. Hawks have gone 4 of 4 to start, so a nice offensive rhythm to start here. Collins kicks to Young. Lets it go from 11. And the Hawks getting another basket right there.
Another area where Young excels, using the dribble to create space for his shot.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Here's Fournier. Rebound, Atlanta. Bogdanovic looking around. A floater. They get it back.
Staying connected. Timing his jump perfectly. Randall showing he can make plays at both ends.
Walker against Young. Outside, Walker. Shot clock at 6. Three-pointer. They get it back. And so it's the Atlanta Hawks bringing the quarter to a close with a 7-point lead. They're shooting the ball so well in this one. A great performance from the field. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. And when you consider how Atlanta is doing, your thoughts?
Throughout the first quarter, they did a great job of just running the offense.
Credit the game plan coming in. They've identified the right matchups, and the execution is there.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. And so in the game for the Hawks, DeJuan Wright is out there with Lou Williams. Then it's Gorgui Dieng. Then there's Gallinari. And it's Okongwu in at the four. Okongwu's shot is good.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That one on Gallinari.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
Vanek shooting their initial free throws of the game right here.
And looking at last season's numbers, down below 70% as a team from the line.
Shoot two.
And he makes the first. All free throws good from Noel. The Hawks leading by 5. Williams looking around. Here's Wright. Inside. And there's Gallinari on the assist by Wright. Gallinari's got his first basket. Greg is a broadcast. Who have been some of your favorite personalities to cover?
Man, that's a great question. Most of the stars, I'm a big fan of Durant and Steph and LeBron and those guys. Chris Paul's another one that's a favorite. So many other guys, there's so much more personality and so much more confidence these guys have working in front of the camera. I think that just makes for a better experience.
Somebody asked me the other day who was my favorite. You know who I said?
Who was that?
Greg Anthony.
Oh, you're just saying that because it's true.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, thank you and good evening. The Knicks made changes in coaching and the front office since the start of last season. But the question is, can they move forward? Their last winning season was back in 2013. Amidst the frenzy that is the media in New York, they'd like to make headlines going forward for all the right reasons this time. Kevin?
Thank you, David. Yep, that one goes. Rose has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Very aggressive, Derrick Rose. So efficient on how he attacks the hoop.
Right outside. Gallinari outside. That's a floater go, and the layup is up and in. Gallinari's got his second basket.
And they've had assists now in their last 3 baskets.
Rose against Williams. Rebound by Jang. And here's Williams now. He'll bring it up for Atlanta. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Gallinari attacking. Okongwu dishes to Jang. Can't hit that one. Randle against Jang. Rebound by Jang. There's Williams with the 3. And that shot was up in time, but doesn't go in. And a close game so far through the first 2 quarters as we reach halftime. It's Atlanta. They lead by 5. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Program. I'm Ernie Johnson alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. You look at the core of this young Hawks team. They have Trae Young, John Collins, DeAndre Hunter. Kenny, is that trio good enough to get them out of the league one day?
That's tough because we don't really know how good Collins and Hunter are going to be. They were very good college players. However, the skill set that they possessed in college has not changed.
Thanks for joining us, folks. We're now just a few minutes away from the start of the third quarter.
As we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. Bogdan Bogdanovic really making a difference here.
Yeah, I don't know if there's anything that the league can do to slow him down. He's just that good.
You know, you almost take it for granted. You look at his numbers from the first half, they're just expected at this point.
Here's who Tom Thibodeau is starting the second half with. It's Randle and Robinson at the four and the five. Kemba Walker is out there with Evan Fournier, and it's Barrett at the three slot. And he's got his first chance at the line here.
And how about a year ago? 82% on his foul shot, so he was reliable when he went to the line.
The Hawks leading. Young taking his time here. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Young's got his third basket of the night right there.
You know, defensively, you try to do everything possible to get a hand up on Young's shot, but he just ignores the contact and plays through it.
And Fournier kicks to Barrett.
Beasting on defense. First, he closes out hard on the shooter, then he attacks the glass. Filthy.
And there it is for him. It's a six-point Hawks lead.
Moving it around, eight of their last 10 coming off assists.
Collins against Walker. That shot, no good. Collins with some nice D. Hawks shooting 69%, showing you what a well-oiled offense looks like tonight. Walker against Young. Kicks it out to Collins. Dishes it to Hunter. From 13, Robinson with the block. And it goes out of bounds. That went off Robinson. And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
And read the plate perfectly. Gets himself in the air at the right moment. Terrific denial.
The Knicks making a switch here. Noel's checked in. Right around a minute and a half played here in the third quarter.
Woo, the defense gets away with a late rotation. That's a shot he normally makes.
And the rim-running Mitchell Robinson, the league leader in field goal percentage, Greg, in his second season.
And maybe the most athletic seven-footer in the game. I mean, his lob finishing sucks in the defense, creating so much space out on the floor for his teammates.
Hunter, no one around him, kicks it out to Bogdanovic. And it's good off the back rim and in. Bogdanovic has got four this quarter.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Outside, Walker. Offline with his three.
What I like, he hasn't stopped competing despite the off night.
Little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Here's Bogdanovic. Pass to Hunter. A three. That ball. Nice feed that time from Bogdanovic. Hunter's got the lead up to 11 now for the Hawks. 27 seconds left here in the third quarter. Lobbed up there for Robinson.
And they are very comfortable running their offense through Walker. And you can see why. Drops a sick dime right there. That pass was right on the money.
Now Young. 6 points for him. 3 seconds left, and it's good on the layup. Young's got eight.
When you have a slick ball handler like Trae Young, you can run pick and roll as much as you like.
And so it's Atlanta. Their lead at 11 points to end the quarter. They've played the better game so far, but their work is far from over. We come back right after this. And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Well, Greg, with your son getting drafted, you joined the ranks of some historic NBA father-son duo.
You know, I got the opportunity to play with Arvydas Sabonis in Portland, and remember DeMontis as a little kid. He's an all-star last year. You know, I think you're going to have an influx of that in the coming years. Dwayne Wade's son is a terrific player. We know about LeBron's son's ability. He's possibly heading to the league one day. You just never know. I'm as a dad, it's going to get the opportunity to watch his son play, excited. But I think you're going to see more of this in the future.
Cole and Greg Anthony. I like the way that sounds. They've got Clint Capella. Gallinari is out there with Okongwu. Then it's DeJuan Wright. And it's Williams at the one spot. So that's the lineup for Atlanta. First free throw is good.
And last season for Capella wasn't that easy. Had his year cut short to injury, never got the chance to suit up with his new team in the Hawks.
DeAndre Hunter, he's checked in for the Hawks. And a switcher also for New York. Randall's checked in. And with Capella and the Hawks, both are excited for this season.
And on paper, Capella seems like a great fit. Can finish inside, pairs well with John Collins and Trae Young. And Capella could be the difference maker to get this team back in the playoffs.
Williams, that's a two-pointer. Robinson pulls it in.
It's a shot you would think he would make, but he just doesn't make it all the time.
Gallinari against Rose. And he can't bank that one in. The Hawks leading by 10. Pass to Hunter. Cuts it by. The Hawks again can't hit.
And he's frustrated. That's a shot he can make in his sleep.
Out of bounds. It'll go to the Hawks. Young's checked in for Wright. And a switcher also for New York. Fournier is checked in. For Atlanta, they've gone 0-3 to start the fourth quarter. Bounce pass, Young. Capella against Robinson. Now, here's Capella. Guarded closer. Knicks trail by 10. 3-on-3. And it's out of bounds to New York. They'll retain possession. So for the Hawks, John Collins, he's checked in for Gallinari. And it's Bogdanovich in for Lou Williams. Walker's checked in for the Knicks. 1:09 left in the fourth quarter. Fournier passes to Robinson. Walker with it over Young. Walker's shot is off.
It's almost like he's trying to make things hard on himself. You know, he's just got to slow the game down, try to get some easiness. And it looks like just playing the last bit of this one out in what should be a nice win here for the Hawks.
And it may be a comfortable win for him, but, you know, they had to weather a few storms along the way, and that's all part of the story.
Yeah, Kevin, this was by no means the runaway that it might appear to be. It was a scrappy performance, though, all the way through.
And, you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for Trae Young.
And how many times throughout the course of the evening did he make a momentum-changing play? I thought his relentlessness really keyed their success.
Here's what Atlanta's going with right now. Johnson, he's checked in for John Collins. Reddish comes in for DeAndre Hunter. Kevin Herter, he's checked in for Bogdan Bogdanovic. And it's Williams in for Trae Young.
And the defense Capella provides is huge. I mean, a legitimate shot-blocking threat who also rebounds the ball at an efficient rate.
Williams passes to Reddish. Johnson surveying the floor. He kicks to Williams. 5 on the clock. The Hawks need to get off a shot here. Atlanta again missing. Here's Knox. That three off the mark. And so Atlanta takes this one by a big margin. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. Once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much, Kevin. Trey, you guys had a look in your eyes tonight, so how satisfying was this win?
I mean, it feels great. It feels great getting a win. At the end of the day, I mean, I'm just here to help my team win, whoever we're playing against, and that's all I care about.
Well, you all certainly did what you had to get this win, man. Congratulations.
All right, David, great job. Thanks so much. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Steve Smith, Craig Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.